trays of old bits and pieces and bits of brass and things that I don't even know what it actually is, but it looks good. Sort of, you know, put it together and change it around a bit, but use things that just happen.
Been a follower of SeeChange since its inauguration, its inception. I think it's just wonderful that people are actually getting involved in, you know, whatever their creative pursuits are.